years after helping run a family-owned sisig restaurant in Susum City, California, RJ decided to chase his dream of having his own business because about a year ago, he and his wife Carla fulfilled that dream with the opening of Peace, Love, and Boba.
That's right, Trina. And now PL&B, as they're known around the city, is the hippest and most happening boba spot in Vacaville, and they also serve liquid nitrogen ice cream. Get
what?
This, molecular gastronomy.
And
I'm proud to say, molecular gastronomy. I know, it's a mouthful. I practiced it like 10 times. And this is the first on Lasang Pinoy. We're going to have this type of cuisine here, basically.
Ooh.
And also, there's a modern island twist to the spot because they also serve island grub that's from different spots. So, mabuhay, aloha, and half a day, RJ.
Half a day. Half a
day. So, welcome to Adobo Nation again.
Hello, right?
Yes,
that's right. So guys, thank you so much for opening the spot, but what was your inspiration for opening a boba spot, first of all?
Food is our passion, and then we did our homework, and we felt like there was a need for a great boba and grub spot in Vacaville.
Right, because I know we have a photo of a really long line in front of Peace, Love, and Boba, so what are they lining up for?
There was a lot of hype building up towards our grand opening.
Oh.
So a lot of people actually showed up and they're just excited to try the new food that's not offered in Vacaville yet.
Yeah. I know, I was surprised Vacaville. I was like, that's pretty random, but that's good. Okay, so there's boba spots everywhere though, right? Don't get me wrong, there's boba spots everywhere. So what makes your guys' boba drinks different from the other boba drinks?
Well, I think we offer a lot more flavors. RJ and I are not afraid to experiment on the flavors that we put out. Like we have purple Oreo, dirty Thai tea, green-eyed monster.
Green-eyed monster, there it is.
Haven't tried that yet, but also you guys, like I mentioned earlier, you serve liquid nitrogen ice cream.
Right,
it sounds like it's not for the faint of heart, but I mean, can you explain how this process is made?
Yeah, so all of our ice cream is made fresh to order. We start off with the base and we have these machines that feed liquid nitrogen into the bowl, and for example, if you want our unicorn poop, we put in the strawberry fruity pebbles, and within minutes, you have a scoop of ice cream.
At saka sinabi niya na made to order, ibig sabihin fresh na fresh talaga.
Mm-hmm.
Pero ano yung mga unusual na mga flavors?
Ikaw lang naman ang unusual.
Tama.
We wanted to offer a lot of Filipino-inspired ice cream, like guava lychee, jackfruit sorbet.
Wow.
Yeah, that's really good. And we also have seaweed ice cream.
Seaweed ice cream?
Yeah.
Is that interesting?
Savory.
It's savory. Mm-hmm. It sounds weird, but it tastes really good.
Yeah.
Na tayo ng Vacaville.
Yeah.
Okay, now you also have grub. We've been grubbing on this for a minute now. We have this, and usually you only just see this in amusement parks, right? So explain what this is real quick, you guys.
So this is our tornado potato, and definitely inspired by amusement parks, like you said, and we thought, why not be able to have it every day?
That's right.
Instead of
and you also have island-inspired food. So you have the guampanadas, and also the loco moco, which we know are from Hawaii, right?
The loco moco.
The loco moco. And so, what is you guys' connection to the islands?
Well, RJ was born in Guam, and I'm proud to say I'm born and raised in the Philippines.
Hey,
so with us chasing our dream and actually putting up a spot in a place that holds dear to our heart, we wanted to stay rooted. Mm-hmm. So we wanted to bring island flavors.
Nice.
We wanted
to... like the guava lychee.
We are island people after
all.
Island people have the greatest food. Chyna, what is that over there that you've been grabbing?
Hindi ko nga ito natikman kanina, ano ba ito? French fries yun natin, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Natikman mo ba siya kanina?
And then there's a popcorn chicken, and then I saw you guys melting the cheese.
Na may cheese na.
That one's really good.
Super fresh.
Tapos ito naman.
Ayan, natikman mo.
Sorry ha, in the way, guys. Excuse me. This one is
Kelaguin.
Kelaguin.
So it's Kelaguin. Red rice and then marinated chicken. So we
And it's kind of spicy too.
It has a great balance of like tangy and spicy at the same time too,
exactly.
From the coconut. So really, really island flavors.
And you know, you would think that marami nang nakaisip at mag-showcase ng lumpia, spam lumpia, no? But I don't get to hear that. And it's really, really good. Ang sarap, ang sarap.
Thank you.
And I'm toppling the stack of burritos over here already.
Yeah.
So I'm playing Jenga with this earlier.
Tell us about the burritos. What's inside? I know there's two different ones you guys brought, right?
Yeah, so we have our tocino burrito, which has tocino egg, and rice, and then we have our chamorro burrito, our half-a-day burrito. It's a pork barbecue, red rice.
And even though it's tocino, that's not a breakfast burrito either. Like, you can have that any time of the day.
Yeah, definitely. You have it anytime.
So I know that you guys, your guys' menu is seasonal, right? Mm-hmm. So are there any new menu items that we could look forward to?
Yes, actually, we're working on making our blood tacos. So that'll be our special in November. And then we're also introducing some Filipino soups and what do you call it? Umami.
Umami.
Kasi lumalamig na.
That's going to be exciting for you guys, 2017.
Exactly. Yeah. And I know, RJ, you mentioned the black ice cream. Everyone's been scared to
try. Nobody wants to try.
You're not going to stain your teeth. So what is that?
So available only on Halloween.
Wow. Exclusive.
Up until now, nobody knows what it would be, but I'm going to let you guys know it's...
Whisper it.
It's black truffle.
Oh, it's black truffle.
Yeah, black truffle.
Okay. Wow.
That's pretty expensive ice cream, man.
That's only for one day. And then the boba, what kind of boba is there? I noticed it's in a big jug right there. Mm-hmm. Is that just filled with boba?
Yeah, so today we brought our Thai milk tea.
Thai milk tea.
I'll just finish it
off. Okay.
So our Thai tea, we actually brew it fresh every day. I know some boba spots, there's like powder, but we like to use tea.
Yeah, so you guys,
thank you.
And I love the bottle. The glass bottle.
Oh, yeah. So if you guys buy the bottle, you bring it back, you get 10% off of your next drink.
I get it.
Yeah.
And you're eco-friendly as well?
Yes, we are.
Thank you so much.
That's awesome.
Let me top you off.
There you go.
I got you.
Pa.
Oh, okay, you're good.
Pag kulang, pwedeng dagdagan mo pa.
You can take the whole
thing. So while she's filling up her own bottle that she's going to bring in, please invite our Canadian and our viewers to Peace, Love, and Boba.
Hello, mga kapamilya, and to all the peace lovers out there. Please check out our website, peaceloveandboba.com, for a complete list of our menu. You can also follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, or various other social media platforms. We're pretty active. Or better yet, come visit us at Peace, Love, and Boba, located at 3083 Alamo Drive, Vacaville.
Go.
Awesomeness. RJ, Carla, maraming salamat, of course.
Thank you so much for having us.
This is pretty awesome stuff. We can't wait to... You were inviting us to visit the store so that we can experience all this. Hindi lang fresh, pero all the other cool stuff.
Right.
We'll do a trick or treat at your store.